Hello friends, welcome to Technical Shaharyar YouTube channel. Friends, today in this video I will show you how you can transfer any picture or image from your mobile to your laptop. The method I will share is the Bluetooth. For that purpose, just open your mobile gallery and select the picture. After selecting the picture, click on the sharing option. After clicking on the sharing option, here you can see the many options. Now you have to select the Bluetooth. After selecting the Bluetooth, go to your PC. On your PC, just click on this arrow on your Windows 10 or Windows 11. After that, you have to click on your Bluetooth, and here you have to click on the receiver file. After clicking on receiver file, go to your mobile screen and just select your PC name. I have to select my PC, which is desktop G9. I will select it. Now you will see here, save this receive file, and I have received the file. Just click on finish, and here is the image you have received. So in this way you can transfer any image or picture to your laptop easily by Bluetooth. If you want to share any video from your mobile to your laptop, then you have to connect a wire, a data cable or a charging cable from phone to laptop, then you will share by media files. But from Bluetooth you can only share images, because Bluetooth is very slow to share videos. I hope this method will work from your side. Thanks for watching our video.